don't know what love is, you also know for sure that you will never be in love.
Yeah.
I'm dumbfounded.
We're making a documentary about Charlene and love.
Your love glass is half full.
So we're gonna go on the road. We're gonna talk to people, hear their stories.
You guys like driving around to Winnebago, it's like road rules or something like that.
Now love is not here, but it's going on right up here.
What's a perfect date?
Take somebody to Applebee's and get them hot wings.
What are you guys filming?
A documentary.
What is it about?
It's about I don't believe in love.
Will this be in the movie? The scene?
Probably not.
Cool. Awesome. I'm pretty interested in Charlene. She's pretty fascinating.
But you don't even know me. How could you like me?
Do you live around here?
I don't want to tell you where I live. I don't trust
you. Oh, okay. I can look it up.
Look it up? Was it on the internet?
I can ask someone.
You would do that?
Probably.
We've made an agreement that we're gonna have to start filming everything because their relationship is definitely part of the movie now.
What are you gonna get?
I think I'm gonna get the Mexican beach salad. I wanna say that to the waiter. He'll look at me and think, oh, this guy gets around.
We feel this euphoria when we're falling in love.
I feel awful now.
Anything like an arm around each other or a kiss or anything?
This is fine. It's not easy having a conversation when you know someone's going to be watching it and listening.
The moment we've met, everything's under a magnifying glass.
Go! Go, get him! Guys!
Are they chasing us?
All right, so you're in love.
I'm in love! You're in love!
At least I admitted it.
She got you on that one, Charlie.